In late summer of 1969, near the village of Duc Pho in South Vietnam, Captain Mike Sutherland's quick response to an emergency call for help saved four American Special Forces soldier lives on a remote hilltop. So when he tells you today, "I listen, I understand, and I take action," it is not something new. It is something Mike Sutherland lives by. I know because I was with him in the other seat of a UH-1 Huey helicopter that day.